So there are some new developments tonight, and this is surrounding the Hillary Clinton email controversy. Tomorrow, a warrant related to her emails will be unsealed. A federal judge located in New York made that ruling earlier today, so it applies to the search warrant and some supporting documents that led the FBI to examine and check out one of Anthony Weiner's laptops, and this was just days before the election. Clinton's campaign has said that search warrant contributed to her losing the election. The documents will be unsealed, and this is 9 a.m. Seattle time.